Here are the strawberry towers. And I don't know how I'm going to irrigate these exactly. I want to put a drip line down it, but I'm nervous that it's going to get clogged or it's going to break. And then I'm going to have to dump all my strawberry plants out. So I'm looking for ideas of how you guys think I should irrigate these. I'm going to fertilize them with the easy flow system.